There's Lupul. Lupul making some nice moves. Full board of center ice. Joffrey Lupul gains the line. Lupul, the angle shot. He scores! Coast to coast goes Lupul. And the Flyers are on the board. It's 2-1. Lupul scores for a case of Tasty Cakes.
Sometimes it comes down to a player taking things into his own hands, and that's exactly what Joffrey Lupul did on that play. Skating, moving his feet, and going end to end. Look at a quick move to start it. Another quick move around right here, and the quick wrist shot to go along with it, beating Danny.
The wrist shot, it just absolutely, surprisingly, handcuffed the knee. Because all of a sudden he was out off the pipe, ready to take that blocker and make the save, and it just trickled by him. He just couldn't handle it. Great wrist shot, though, by Lupul. That's the key. Let it go quickly.
Lupul swinging a miss at the airborne puck. Now he gets to it and turns it across ice to Carl, quickly to Carter. Jeff Carter moving up, swings wide, takes the shot, save, rebound in front! Danny the save, and it deflects in! Hartnell scores! Scotty Hartnell! Picking up the garbage in front, and it wound up in the net. The Flyers have tied this game at 2. Hartnell scores for a case of Tasty Cakes.
Hartnell, Lupul, and Carter back together again in this game from the second period on, and Scotty Hartnell picks up goal number 29 after some good work by Jeff Carter. The quick shot, and Hartnell manages to find it on the backhand, just getting it over the line.
And once again, it was Carter's great wrist shot. And it was Denis having a hard time controlling the rebound. But look at the reaction for Hartnell. Goes to the net, swings the stick from the forehand, and gets the backhand onto it.
Carter and Carl with the assist on that goal by Hartnell. Here's Hartnell with a pass for Lupul. Cutting on in! He scores! Joffrey Lupul lifts it up high! And the Flyers are now in front, 3-2! Second of the night of the period for Lupul. And Scott Gordon's Islanders are suddenly behind. Lupul scores for a case of Tasty Cakes.
Just like old times, boy, do these guys have some chemistry together. And Joffrey Lupul gets a step on the defenseman, Mark Streit. And that great finish that he has, Coatsy, allows him to bury that one.
Watch the acceleration here. Then look at him protect the puck. Then come from the forehand to the backhand. Denis just can't stay right with him. And he got it up. That's the other key. The goalie looked like he lost his contact lenses as he moved across off the pipe, and he didn't even have any clue where that puck was.